In general, plants are there. They're quietly living their own lives. I love the way they can live on sunlight and air, whereas all the rest of us are sort of either predator or prey. We meaty animals. There's such a huge range of forms. I think you just can see nature's imagination in a garden so easily.